The Prince Rupert's drop is a classic demonstration of the great strength of glass in compression. Here, a little bit of hot glass has been dribbled into a bucket of ice water, and it's cooling very, very quickly. As it cools, the surface of the Prince Rupert drop is in a compressed state. The core is in a state of great tension. The surface in compression is extremely strong and can't be broken with mechanical pressure. Whether it's squeezed with a pair of pliers or banged on with a hammer. If, however, the relatively fragile tail is broken, the surface tension is broken, and the Prince Rupert drop blows up into billions of tiny pieces.